Okay, that's a pretty sweet ride, man. Now let me tell you how we're gonna get it. You know the Diamond Casino, right? That place is like my second home for life. Got a penthouse and everything. Although, last time I was there, I got banned for a minor indiscretion involving an attractive young blackjack dealer and some creatively administered EAO, you know what I'm saying, dog? Anyway, she even showed me the Diamond's next prize car. And guess what? That's what we're stealing! This thing is fire, bro! It's actually the prototype model. First one ever made, completely unique. Just the kind of thing Yusuf can't resist, man. Now let's go up to play so we can steal it before it's on the podium. So, we're stealing the prize car from the Diamond. I'm always at the Diamond, and I always check out the prize car, and I always want to steal it. And now I get to. Well, sort of. Well, you do.
This is badass. Okay, focus, focus. We need some pictures of our entrance, our exit, and the famous prize car podium. Start by taking some pictures of the waste disposal area and the security tunnel. And finally, get a shot of the podium where they display the cars.
Debauchery will be cleaned right away.
Okay, I think the storage area for that car is right below that podium. How do you know that, Jamal? Well, given my status at the Diamond, I partied with Agatha Baker a few times. Yep, saw all the blueprints for the casino.
Hi, later. What's up?
Okay, for real, for real? Plenty of deeds to chew on after that little photo shoot. You think after all this time I spent in that place, I would have figured out how that whole storage to podium thing works? But hey, I was fucked up. Now we can get ourselves prepped, organized, and hyped to slide that car right out of there.
So, the Diamond's gonna unleash their...
down that shaft with a pulse.
Is this the sanitation department?
Nah, Jim. I'm just kidding. I got so much respect for you after that. Seriously. Ugh. And don't worry. Once you drop everything off, we'll get it all cleaned up and ready for you on your first day on the job. One of the valet guys at the casino will have a key card that has access to the podium storage.
Keycards.
Please don't shoot! Don't shoot! Come on! Please, God, don't shoot me! Take it! Take it!
Hey,
Fill that void in your soul for a moment. Shop for the hottest new fashions at the casino store.
Here we go. Time to put it all on red, boss. Ollie, it's not gambling if you've meticulously planned how you're going to risk getting shot in the face for a bitchin' car, right?
All right, big day! It's just about time to steal this car right out of the diamond. You look the part, we all know what to do, so let's just rock this shit, huh? Department, hear that? I'll call the casino and tell them all the high rollers are complaining, so the cleanup crew is already on the way. Just make sure you go in by the waste disposal entrance. You ready to get in there? Because it's time for you to shine.
What's up? Come on in.
Here we go. You need some motivation? Because I got an actor friend in Vinewood, and I always amp him up. I'm really good at it, too. Here it is. Yo, you got this, fam! Just look for a guard, and he'll lead you to the mess. Once he's out of the picture, head straight to the nearest elevator. Okay, those disguises are officially useless up here, away from the mess, so the guards will be onto you. Now you're looking for the... Don't worry, those rappels will get you down in one piece. The podium storage area is right down there.
Picking up what you're putting down. I hear you on that one.
Ah! Oh, shit, no! Is that the alarm? Get your gas mask on quick. The gas is gonna come on any second. We gotta find that car ASAP.
Beep.